Good afternoon, everyone. Today, we are going to study about clean room technology. I think it's a new topic to all of us. So, before starting the presentation, let's see a little video clip on clean room technology. Let's move. Yes, now we can proceed. When we consider the history of clean rooms, it was firstly introduced to hospital sectors to eliminate the bacteria in hospital area as well as operational rooms from the aseptic and antiseptic conditions that are maintained in the clean room help to eliminate the bacterial infection. When we consider the industrial approach of clean room technology, it was introduced to industry just after Second World War. So, what is a clean room? Yeah, clean room is a place that creates an environment without any contaminants. So, how can we create a clean room? To create a clean room, we have to maintain and monitor four main factors. What are they? Number one factor is contamination. We have to maintain and monitor contamination. Number two, pressurization. Number three, temperature and humidity. Number four, access to human. If we are able to manage these four factors, we can create a clean room. With the present condition, with the present situation, customers are mainly focusing on the standards. Standards they are maintaining in the food production process. Because of that, in nowadays, most of the food manufacturing processes like meat, dairy, and big companies with a high food production process are mainly focusing to establish clean room technology within their factories. So, how does this clean room technology work? Yeah. The clean room is with filtering and extremely filtered air and good ventilation. It is closed and no one can enter from outside. The air pumped into a clean room is filtered and reduced from bacteria, yeast, molds as well as dust. In addition to that, the hygienic conditions within the clean room is very high. The people who are working in a clean room should wear masks as well as clean suits. There are two types of filters that are used in a clean room. They are high effective particulate air filters and ultra low particulate air filters. Because of these type of filters, the contamination in clean room are very low. Now, we can go for a video of designing a clean room and ISO classification on clean room. Let's move.
Thank you.
Now we can move for the application of this clean room technology in food industry. Earlier also I mentioned you in meat production, in milk production, and big companies with food production lines are mainly using this clean room technology. Not only those productions but also in grain milling, fruit and vegetable preserving, bakery industry, sugar and confectionery industry, seafood production also use this clean room technology. For the production and process lines mainly use this clean room technology. Do you know, nowadays there is a high demand, high trend to use this clean room technology in packaging sector, because the quality of the product is very important in packaging sector also. Finally, we can discuss the benefits that we can take from clean room technology in food industry. Number one benefit is it reduces the contamination. Because of that, the efficiency, the quality, the standard of the final product is very high. It gives a good mindset within the customer about the product, so the marketing process of the product is very easy. And it increases the shelf life of the final product. Not only that, the effective and efficiency process of this clean room technology increase the profit margin of the final product. Because of these advantages, nowadays there is a high trend, high demand of using clean room technology in food sector. Yeah, I think all of you got some sort of idea on clean room technology from my presentation. Thank you very much.